KSAA. Let's go to KSAA then. All right, well, what we're gonna do, let's take this off. Since I don't have a GPS, we're gonna have to go to this. Yep, to that. Oh, there's an NDB. Okay, perfect. So here we're gonna go navlog. We'll just go up. We'll figure it out on our way. Okay. So we have, we're full. Full. Changes to 170. Add two passengers. Take, may as well take the chicks. Payload is correct. 1124. So we need 11 or 2477. Let's remove some fuel. Let's see. It says 100% fuel, two passengers. All right, well, let's go down 75% fuel then. All right, so we're in FS economy, Vatsim's ready, let's finish our, so weight and balance is check, parking brake, check, control wheel lock removed, let's see, ignition switch off, check. Aviation master switch is off. Check. Battery master switch on. Pitot heat on. Fuel quantity check. Yep. Avionics master switch on. Static pressure alt source valve off. Enunciator test panel switch. All lights. Release, check that appropriate lights are on. Yep, fuel switch, fuel selector both. Fuel shutoff valve on. Flaps extend. Pedo heat off. Pedo heat off. Avionics master switch off. Battery master switch off. Trim set. Okay. Let's do our walk around. Left wing. We already took that off. Nice and warm. Okay, doors locked. Tie down, disconnect. Inspect our hinges there. Looks good. Yep, everything looks good. Yep, that's normal. Okay, that's good. Those look all straight. Right wing hinges look okay. We'll untie down, remove the wheel chucks. Yep, fuel looks good. Yep, fuel looks good. Engine oil looks good. Fuel looks good. Nose looks okay. Engine air, everything's clean. Static source open, checked. Left wing fuel looks good. Looks good. Looks good. Untie down. Check the stall horn. Fuel tank vent opening. All right, those hinges look good. Flap looks okay. Hinges look good. All right. So what's interesting, I saw in this that it said there was a fuel leak, so fix the fuel leak, charge up the battery again. All right. So let's see. There's no air traffic control. Let's see if we can add this in here. Okay. So there's no air traffic control. We're just going to have to do it manually. But let's get this thing started first. Move this out of the way. All right, so let's take a look at our clipboard. We've already gone through the upon entering cabin, weight and balance checked, parking brake set, control wheel lock removed, ignition avionics off, master switch on, we've already did that. So here we're engine started. Let's make sure full movement, throttle cracked, mixture idle, master switch on, beacon on, auxiliary fuel pump switch on, until stable fuel flow. So here's our fuel flow. Alright, so propeller area, go clear,
That's fine. It's super fun.
Thank you. 15.8. So, the AP master, that's what the hell was going on.
Thank you.
we got 8 miles till we hit the VOR, and then we'll head. Miles to hit the VOR. So then we'll go. that VOR threshold. Bearing 340. Echo A, Hans. Thank you. our NDV should be kicking in here pretty soon. Once we get that, we're just going to go to that, flying towards that. IMDb kicked in, so we'll just follow that. have an ATIS or anyone to talk to, so. Pressure here for 30 seconds. dropping some altitude. Runway's right ahead of us. Thank you.
elevator, that autopilot really works.
Okay, the wind again is, let's see. Wind is 240 at 21. So let's put this to 240. So that way we can have a visual. Made it all the way with my FS economy passengers. Alright, let's get off this runway. Alright, then once we get past the runway double lines, we'll announce we're clear, and then we'll go drop everybody off and close her down. Shut my strobe off, and we'll announce that I've cleared the field. Let's shut this thing down. We'll turn off the... Let's see. Turn off all this stuff. Shut this. Shut this. 1200. All right, welcome to Shively Field, Wyoming. All right, there we go. And I even made some money. There's the KGNB to KSAA. Let's see where we're at now. KSAA to Juneau, Alaska. Looks like, so the next flight, maybe we'll go to Southwest Wyoming Regional. We'll go look in FS Economy and see what jobs are there. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I will definitely get better at this. This was the first real video, lots of little issues but that we're working through, learning this streaming software. We'll get there.